Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. Barkanku da wannan lokaci kuma I trust kuna nan lafiya. So, wasunku sun sani, wasun kuma basu sani ba. So, the Tony Elumelu Foundation sun yi haɗin gwiwa tare da United Nations Development Program da ake cewa UNDP za su yi training matasa masu ƙananan kasuwanci a arewacin Nigeria. Za su yi abin da ake ce ma Sahel Youth Entrepreneurship Program wanda za su ba da horo ma matasa 2,000 a ƙasashen Niger, Nigeria, Kamaru da Chadi, Mauritania da Mali. So, arewacin Nigeria ne kaɗai aka bari su applying a wannan karo, saboda haka wata dama ce. Don Allah ku je ku yi applying, ku yi clicking www.tefconnect.com. Da kun yi clicking zai buɗe muku, ku yi signing up, sai ku je applications, sai ku yi applying. Wannan damar ce, application idan kuka bari sai.
With the Mounted Molbo Rija, as you can see, this operation does a few things for us. It improves on time and operational efficiency. It improves the soil nutrition, as all the covered grasses are turned into manure. And then it saves cost, as the operation would have required man hour and manual labor, and it could have taken longer to conclude. So with this mobile operation, we will for sure do it within a nick of time. You can see how the operation is going. We're using the soil to cover the grass and make the sorghum plant stand firmer. So far all is going well. As you can see, we now have a clean field with no weeds. If you can take a look at the area that has not been mulbowed, you can see how we have a lot of weeds in the field. But compared to the area that has been mulbowed, it's neat and clean. We have two tractors performing this operation now.